My controller doesn't have an escape button. Is that the
Oh yeah,
circle button?
sometimes it'll do that shit.
Look, it's a food place.
Oh, apparently I just finished the gliding challenge.
I finished that challenge like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, okay. Just
Oh,
need a
wait, oh, you don't keep
pickaxe,
any of the
someone.
stuff that you get? That little intro.
I need a pickaxe someone to death.
This is a gut bomb.
I
But
couldn't
it
find the
does give a
door.
bounty.
I like how we got a bounty last time, and
Oh, they
no
didn't
one
even
ever
fucking
found it.
bother, yeah. Alright. So
I
David
ate
does not
my
have
two
number three. Hey
mushrooms.
David, do you have number five?
I don't have any of those, all the way up to 10.
Ooh, med kit. Ooh, and a
So
shotgun.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, what about 11 or 12?
11.
Does anybody want
I
a
got
small
11
bottle
and
of smoke?
12.
You got 11 and 12? Okay, what's 11 and
Yeah.
where is that? Well, just tell me where it is.
11 is compact cars.
Where the fuck is that at?
Here, Charles.
Junkyard.
Oh, or somebody.
What's
Take
up?
that. There you go.
That's
Then
relief.
just hunt.
I
Find some
guess I'll pick it
shields.
up. I mean, nobody really needs it, but we'll take it.
I got two chili peppers.
Nice.
Was.
Okay.
Someone messaged me saying I was hacking because I was moving too fast. I was like, have you ever ate a chili pepper?
Stream element spot running. Emoji robot face.
Alright. Let's kill this person. And then you said compact
Ooh.
cars. Can you mark that on the map somewhere, David?
If I know where that is.
I mean, you're the one who found it.
Well, I just randomly landed somewhere,
Aw,
fool.
motherfuckers! Here, while you guys are ba- Hey, John, set up another bounty.
What?
Set up another bounty. Go to that little person who's in there, John. Hold square on him to talk to him. And then all you have to do from there is just, I think it's on the farther left side of his, like, option wheel. And then just hit accept bounty. It'll say, like, hunt somebody down or whatever.
Higher
You
gut
were
bomb,
the.
eliminate enemy, catch small
Eliminate enemy.
fries.
I don't know where it
There
is.
we go.
They don't really name these things.
Where are you guys?
I moved
I was
forward a little
hitting.
bit.
Aw,
No,
damn
it's
it.
still a person somewhere out in here. Person's probably shooting at us.
Eliminate Johnny the Kid.
He's getting shot at.
Alright.
Oh, lol, that is you. That's fucking great. It'd be funny as hell if it was possible to like get a fucking thing for yourself. Just
Person
sits there, it's
coming
like
at
kill
our
yourself. It's like, oh,
base.
I.
Moving in fast. I'm guessing we're not gonna hunt this guy.
Yeah, we are. I just had to get like everything over here because my original target was over here, but they left. Well, they died. So they, got aborted into heaven.
Yeah, our target right now is fighting someone. So he could die.
Ooh, a pump shotgun.
I
A
don't
piece of
like
candy.
them.
Oh, I see an enemy.
I was pinking him this whole time.
What the fuck?
I'm going for him.
They shooting at me?
Where's your master?
In your ass!
Ooh, chili pepper.
Coming. So those were his pals.
Knocked one.
Coming at full speed.
Dude, don't kill me. Oh. I was gonna bully his friend that's down here on the ground, because I know that if I just shoot him in the head, then it counts as, like, my, you know, headshots. So.
Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah. Someone throw on grenades?
Not me.
Explosive, right here. Alright, I know. Killed him.
Okay.
I take your grenade launcher, because I need the kills with that. I like this chili pepper, it helps me get to places so fast. They won't expect a person flying at them at full speed.
I agree. Oh wait, a raptor just killed somebody. Did you guys see the kill feed?
Yes.
Wait, a raptor?
Oh, you didn't know that they added raptors, did you? Oh yeah, you did. I told you.
Like actual raptors? Like,
yeah.
Dinosaur raptors?
Yeah, like rar-rars? Yeah, raptors.
Like big scratchy faces?
Yes.
Someone's shooting at the wolves, or shooting at you, maybe.
Shooting at me, but they're really bad.
Well, there's wolves, right?
I know, and I need bones, so I'm gonna kill them. Oh.
They were just like sneaking away.
He's like, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. Fly away!
Oh shit!
You took my minis.
Fuck your minis. You want them, David?
I swear, if you threw it in front of another person again. I hear a raptor somewhere.
Oh, shit.
Raptor.
The
right
void
there.
Hurts.
Oh, wait, what? Where?
Right behind that tree.
Oh. Oh, yeah, you're right. I see it. Hey, Johnny, wanna see a raptor? Yeah, they're really fast, too.
And they jump far.
Yeah, they do. You see him?
Should we kill it?
You can tame him. We can actually tame that.
Eggs. I found four eggs.
Oh, eggs? Hell yeah. Or did anybody pick up any of that meat that was dropped earlier? Because if not, then we can't.
No.
Well, shit. Okay, it's fine.
Now I got 24 eggs out of 30.
There's a piece of meat actually right in front of the raptor. I might be able to bullshit.
Oh, actually, there's a boar right over here. We could get some meat from it.
Yes. Let's do that plan, because that's a lot safer.
Hey, the plan you're about to do, you're gonna die.
So MLG, I just killed a boar.
Oh fuck, man, makes me so fucking excited, brah. Here, hurry up, get over here. Pick up his meat and then throw the meat to me. Like, just throw the meat.
I don't want to touch his meat.
I need it. Just
SMG
fucking
shit.
God damn it, give me the meat. No. Oh, you.
Oh.
I hit R2 and then L2 instead of L2 and then R2.
Good thing Friendly Fire's not on no more.
I would have killed him. I'm not even gonna lie. I straight up would have killed him.
God fucking damn it.
I literally, I'm just sitting here like, throw it. He's like, I don't want to touch his meat. I don't want to throw
Easter.
It.
Where is
and then
wife,
2 seconds later, he just fucking eats it. I'm like,
right in
God
front of you.
God fucking damn it.
God, I need damn shotgun it. Ammo.
Hey, sir, those are my fucking medkits that you just picked up and yoinked away. Who just picked up my 3 medkits, you fucking bums?
Oh, shit, that might have been
me.
Here, just throw me one more, you can have the other one, because I know you'll probably need one.
Well, actually, no, I already had one, so I'm not sure where the third one went.
I don't know. David probably walked by and spoofed it. It's okay.
Nah, I still had you.
Okay, so I just got my fucking finish for igniting structures. Assist teammates with eliminations. I've done 205 out of 250. Let's see. Damage opponents.
Over here.
Get headshots with rifles. I need 2 more headshots with rifles.
I need a team of more.
Somebody walking around over here.
We're at Mark the area.
Oh god, wait, which one was it?
Left? Pot.
There
yeah,
pot.
Somewhere around here.
David, you can't say that. If you say pot too loud, Ramson's gonna get excited.
There's an egg in front of me.
Wait, did somebody say pot? Oh, there they are.
I just saw this little egg just shoot past me and it just rolled back. I'm like, yeah, I'm not gonna go that way.
I just saw an egg laying in front of me when I was drinking my, shield stuff.
They wanted to play explosion with your face, David. It's fine.
They missed, though, because it bounced away.
Heck yeah.
Oh, there's another medkit. Hell yeah.
Alright, boys, we gotta move. Storm.
Oh, yeah.
Talk about it. I'm already moving.
It was more for Ramson, because Ramson's kind of airheaded when it comes to that.
Yep. Oh, look at all this loot over here.
Look at all this loot over here! Shut the fuck up, David. Ain't nobody ask you
a
goddamn
question.
That's
a lot of booty over here.
That is a lot of ammo over there. I actually do need assault rifle ammo. Well, actually, no, not anymore, because I just picked up some.
I need some shotgun ammo, but I'm not going back.
I'm in here,
I'm
got you.
I'm going back to you scrubs.
Oh, crap.
Hi, friend.
Hello.
I need to destroy 10 trees.
Wait, you can actually drop ammo for other people?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can drop anything.
That's
I can drop my entire inventory for you if you want.
That's all
except
good.
For your pickaxe.
Good, but definitely
true.
Need to know.
I just feel like that's gonna like be a fight later.
What?
I'm just lighting shit on fire.
Oh, that's what I did when I was in solo mode. Lighting everything on fire.
Although I'm kind of curious as to why that tree over there just won't fucking light on fire, but whatever.
How many trees do I gotta do? 94 out of 100 trees, of course.
So tell me, is it at all a strategy to like drop really, really rare loot on the ground and then wait for somebody to come over to grab it?
Baiting people in? Absolutely, yes.
I just thought about it, and that would be a really good idea.
Yeah, people bait like fucking insane, but like, sometimes it's really there used to be traps in the game that you could actually set down. They were like ceiling traps and wall traps, shit like that, but they obviously removed that out of the game.
I was wondering what happened to them.
Yeah, they just took them out one day. They haven't even said to this day why they took it out like a year and a half later. Traps used to be so fucking cool, because like, if you would land and you didn't get a weapon, you could put down a fucking trap and then just keep on goading people. And like, I literally have a video where I goaded like 9 people into one trap. Just kept on killing people. And just kept on using like their fucking inventory out in the ground to just like, oh wait, there's a fuckload of loot over there.
There's 4 people left.
Yeah, there's a lot of loot over there though.
See a group of people,
Oh hey, you smart ass, let's go to it. Let's go with it though. How are all of these shots fucking missing? Gotcha, bitch!
Go. Nice, GG. Oh, there's somebody up in that tower.
You got any more, rocket launchers or stuff?
I don't know, I doubt. Like, that guy burned through all of his, and I don't think I'm. Oh, actually, yeah, I do. I just picked some up. Come here.
There wasn't anything up there? No.
I'm trying to get explosive damage on these guys.
I got 4, that's all I had.
That's alright about me.
But that's 4 more than you had, so.
I'm picking up this purple assault rifle.
I'm lighting all the houses on fire, currently trying to bait people out of them.
Don't forget we have a supply drop coming down, so they might go for
We'll be done with this match before that happens. Oh, somebody just killed something in that house, so they are definitely in this house. And I just lit it on fire, so.
Oh, this thing only had 2 shots in it.
Who the fuck is shotgunning?
Oh, there they are.
Yep.
Are we really gonna win again?
Probably. Knocked one. Alright, now no- wait. Okay, everybody wait. I'm gonna fucking- Oh, please don't sit in that fire.
He is.
Oh my god, it's fine.
He got out.
Oh, he made me shoot him in the ass. Oh, no! Damn it! Alright, I'll fight the last guy, because I need fucking headshots with these rifles.
I know.
Oh, there is still one more. I thought that was the last guy.
No. He wouldn't have gone down like that. I should have shook him. Where the fuck's his teammate? Dude, his teammate has to be, like, fucking hiding his ass off somewhere. I'm taking a chicken. Pretty much. I'm taking a chicken and I'm just gonna fucking find him by height. There's a fuckload of chickens over here. Holy shit, there's like 8 of these bitches. Oh, I hear shooting.
Hey, gunfire?
Yep. Okay, yeah, Ramson, if you see him, do not kill him.
Yeah, I just found
one
him.
Over there by the tree.
Shit.
And the other guy over there by the tree, though.
I see him, I'm pushing on him. I'm going straight for him. Like I said, don't kill him because I need headshot damage. I need headshot outs on him. Don't shoot! Ramson, chill!
Yeah.
I need every hurry fucking up. Shot I can get. What do you mean, hurry up?
This kills the enemy.
They're gonna kill you before you can get off that chicken.
Nah, bullshit.
The other guy's just watching you behind that tree.
And there we go.
Right. We did it.
Wait, did that not count for my 2? What the fuck? He had a good ass assault rifle too, though.
You have fucking pom poms.
Fuck yeah, I got pom poms, fam!
Beautiful. I really gotta get a new player skin. So sick of
they got some really nice ones right now.
Apparently,
I wanted you to get that Bronto. To honor Noodle.
Buy it for me.
That's out of the shop now. Shop recycles every day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there are some stuff that's like permanent in the shop for like the event, but most of the time it's cycles.
Alright, just buy it for me next time you see me. Next time you see it.
If ever.
I mean, yeah, that was an older skin. That shit hasn't been out since season 10, and that was almost a year ago, so.
Oh shit, so that was a one-time thing?
I mean, it wasn't a one-time thing, but
yeah,
like,
not one time, but
it'll be a hot while before it comes back unless they decide that they just want to bring it back.
It's Bronto, they will. They have to.
David's over here on his crackhead energy. Okay, David, where do you say that number 14 was? The little fucking broken up place? This shit used to be like down. Where's that scrapyard at? Well, whatever the fuck the number. Yeah, whatever. The scrapyard, where's it at?
How? I should know. I just found it on a. I just jumped.
And there's something down there, so that's where we're going, or at least that's where I'm going.
What's it, blue?
Mm-hmm.
How do you guys decide where to jump?
What do you mean?
Like, how do you guys decide where in the map you actually want to go?
I think the junkyard was actually by some mountains.
So, the way that I decide is, if I have, like, something that I have to accomplish, like, let's say I have, like, let's say, a challenge or an event or something like that, I'll always try to prioritize that. But if I don't,
okay,
then it's just more so like
bounce, tell your Wi-Fi said hey.
Aw, one of the people who are watching me is gonna leave apparently. That's a shame, but I like having people watch me. But no, like, so if I don't,
I
though like
it.
If you found it
junkyard right here,
where the fuck are you? Oh, you're over there. Okay, that's fine.
I was still in the sky.
Keep that
like,
marked.
Looking around.
I'm gonna land over here and just see if I can't find anybody anyway.
I am this nuclear power plant over here, so I'm gonna go venturing.
Okay, that's
I'll
fine.
Be safe.
I was just going looking around the landmark to see what looked familiar.
Mm-hmm. I'm very curious.
But yeah, the most common way that I, like, will pick where I land at is places that I'm comfortable with or that I've been to already. Oh, shit.
He also lets you upgrade your weapons.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
He's pretty polite.
That's how I got my legendary,
the anno from him once.
But another way is that just, like, if I'm comfortable with an area or if I've been there before, then I tend to lean towards those areas a little bit more. So I'm like, okay, I already know exactly what this area is, where to go in the area, where it's safe at, you know, the layout of the area. I like to pick safe.
Okay, so you prioritize familiarity.
Yeah. But whenever the season restarts and everything's new, I go to the places I haven't been yet. So that way I can try to learn them as fast as possible. So that way if it ends up being a last circle one day, I'm not sitting here like, oh, fuck, I don't know this place.
Mm-hmm. Good point.
So I always try to prioritize, like, new shit and stuff I'm familiar with. Hey, David, is your fucking place in the circle by chance?
Just right outside of it.
Fuck. Alright, fair enough.
I know one thing, destroying all these broken cars, I get a whole bunch of gears.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna go to the very fucking tip top of my tower build, and I have two pulse grenades, and I'm just gonna fucking basically catapult my fucking existence to you.
Yeah, I started looking for all the peoples.
All the what?
All the characters on here.
Which, yeah,
where they all are.
Yeah, I didn't get to do that last time, so I'm gonna do that this time. Oh, apparently there's a character here. I don't think I've got this bitch, so I'm gonna find out who they are and where they are.
Ooh, a pro fishing rod. Is it actually worthwhile to fish?
Yes. Yes, you can pull out legendary weapons and shit.
Really?
Yeah, like, fishing in this game is basically like fishing in Minecraft. There's zero, like, downside to it at all.
Okay, because I got a really good fishing rod.
Yep.
Also, there's a truck here, too.
Hell yeah. Alright, I found number 9 coal. Oh, he is right here.
I just found some very upsetty spaghetti boys. I leveled up to 48.
Nice.
I needed to upgrade a weapon, and this guy completed it for me.
Hell yeah.
They are looking to do me harm.
But David, look on the map. That's where number 9 is, okay? My little blue marker.
I see. That's the area I have been in, so that's why.
Yeah, it's right beside Steamy.
So, I got a legendary submachine gun now. I just upgraded it to it.
Oh. Ramson, the best way to fish, though, is take the pro fishing rod and find somewhere that's, like, really obviously filled with fish.
Mm-hmm.
And throw it there.
Okay. So I'm getting chased by, like, a bunch of players right now.
Players?
Yes.
Oh.
People. Humans. The humans right. Think I'm an imposter. Bless you. So,
thank you, I got one more.
I got a purple shotgun, a purple assault rifle, and a legendary SMG.
God damn.
I have destroyed shrubs again.
I never have before, but for some reason this entire like week has been really bad.
Also, those headshots, I need to get headshots too. 3 more.
Nice.
Is that you coming?
Nope. Oh, that's Ramson.
Hi, Charles.
Hey, how's it going?
I was about to say, who's coming with the car?
Yeah, I got up there with my assault rifle ready, like, alright, you motherfucker, who is it? Dave's ever talking about he needs headshots, I need headshots, we all need headshots. Somebody dying, goddammit. Oh, hey, it's Dummy.
I heard like 3. I heard a car coming out, I was like, oh crap, I got my SMG coming out.
Could you imagine not having, like, full shield? Or any shield at all?
If you need a pot, I got one for you. Wait, you got pot?
I mean, I have full shield.
I have half shields right now.
Ramson needs the full shield.
For me? I think that is mine. Damn, that's some good Gatorade.
I mean, if you want some pods, you have to go to my citrus cabinet. Damn. That's some strong stuff right in here. Look, Leaf, you're in a fast car. We're in a truck.
I also left before
you. Hey, Betsy's a good truck.
But no, I had a task to fucking, like, get air in a car, so...
I'm gonna get up here, I'm gonna try and fish.
This motherfucker likes to put up bounties, hell yeah. I don't know if I've gotten this guy before, though, but hell yeah. Oh, nope, I haven't. Hell yeah, Farmer Steel, number 12, right there.
Wait, you said number 12?
Yeah, right here.
I already have him.
No, I don't give a fuck.
Oh, hell yes, I just picked up a... Oh, it's a shark.
Right here, Chess.
The fuck? Okay, I picked up a fish. An epic fish.
Damn.
Fuck yeah. Oh, actually, I do need to do some more fishing.
Same here.
Wait, what do I do with this fish?
It's up to you. What kind of fish is it?
Hop flopper.
Hop flopper? Alright, let me see.
Wait, it's my fish. Give her back. I'm gonna name her.
You eat it, you can jump like a fucking madman. Hey, can I borrow that rod of yours?
Sure.
That's not how you...
Oh.
Up on direction pad, hover over it, hit square.
Oh. There we go.
Ramson's being a fucking goofball.
Yeah. I swear to God, if you pull like a goddamn legendary weapon out of there, I'll be pissed.
It's gonna have to get moving.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm not doing this for a legendary weapon, I'm just doing this for fish profile.
Uh-oh. I hear anger, boys.
Yeah, me too.
I think these are the guys that were chasing me earlier, actually. They had the exact same gun.
No one's chasing ya. That was me throwing random grenades.
You titty. Such a titty, this one.
Yeah, kind of.
I want to see how far. Look what I found.
Was it your penis?
A llama.
You've been looking for that thing for days.
Goddamn. We got another new fish. Fuck yeah.
What the fuck? Where's that laughing coming from?
I have no idea.
You did not notice anything. And someone's shooting at me.
I'm just running by fishing as I'm running.
There's people over here shooting up somewhere up there.
There's like a fishing spot right over here with a whole bunch of fish in the water.
Oh, is there?
If you want it.
Keep on running. I attracted someone on an accident. I think our target's right up there.
Probably.
They're gonna die by the storm if they don't do anything.
Leveled up to level 7.
7.
Aren't you proud, Leafy?
Yes. Oh, hell yeah. I got a spicy fish right on time. I can outrun the storm meow. Fuck you guys.
I'm guessing that guy died by the storm.
No, he probably died by the guy that's running right there that I'm chasing. Come here, you fucking boy! Come here, boy!
I can cut him off.
His asshole? Him. Holy fuck! David, wait! David, no!
Too late.
Granadas! Ah! They are shooting me, David, but they are shooting too slow! You slow, bitches!
This boar spawned out of nowhere.
I know, I watched it. Hello, motherfucker!
Yeah, shit.
That's a lot of solo players around here now.
Well, he's, I mean, not anymore. He's dead now. Ain't no solar players out here anymore. Oh, hello. Wait, I'm already back at my fucking 5,000 gold? I am. Holy fuck, bro.
Ooh, chicken.
I'm not, because I spent a lot of gold.
I'm it's almost, right, David.
I'm a level 48 now.
I'm, 52.
I'm 7.
Yay!
I call dibs on this.
Fuck, watch out, David! Why would you run away? It's a friendly grenade, you dumb shit.
Who wants this?
Hey, by the way, I have 3 med kits. Does anybody want one?
I'm also holding 3. I'm straight.
I got one.
I will take this pot right here, though, because I'm gonna get back the damage that was done to me.
Hey, can we trade that for a pump shotgun? You want the pump shotgun?
You want the blue pump? You want me to give, like, you want me to trade this back for the blue pump that I dropped for it? Yeah, go ahead. It's fine.
Here you go.
Oh. I'll
I had a better one.
Yeah. Hey, Ramson, you want that one?
No, I already got the blue one.
Alright.
I do better with this shotgun than that
ass leaf. I will take that ass.
You know there's ass? Only hold on, Daddy.
5 players left.
Hold on, Ramson. Hold on. Let me. Where's it at?
Oh god. No. I'm running.
Nah, I got an emote for you. Don't even worry about it.
Oh god. No.
Right, come here, Ramson. Come here, Ramson. Right back.
No. I'm all good. I ain't about that life.
That's come here, Rammy.
Homie. No, I'm all
good. Come here. I got you.
Sir, I refuse to come at you with that same energy.
You ready? You ready? Look, position. Ready?
Oh, God.
Red card on the play. He's a bitch!
Someone shooting something at us?
Yes, David. I'm shooting a fucking hole in the wall here because I didn't want to walk around it. I'm lazy. Fuck off. Don't judge me.
There's a chest just right here, okay.
I'm trying to look for the last 3 people.
Pleeple?
Pleeple?
Pleeple.
Pleeple.
I saw them right over there.
Yeah. They're next to the sheeple. I still love that Trump's whole, like, fucking agenda was yelling at people for being quote-unquote sheeple.
Pretty much.
My man said, my Americans are not sheeple. Everyone's like, what the fuck is a sheeple?
Where are these people?
Hi-ya!
I literally broke the fence, and then right behind it was the fucking,
really?
Like,
I opened a door for you, David, what?
I'm trying to look. Oh. I'm trying to see where these fuckers are.
They're right there.
And I can't hear anything with those things.
Hey, they are not things. They have feelings too, David. Don't be an asshole.
You better win this.
Well, yes, because we've had so much trouble with that. What the fuck? I don't even know what happened. I just turned the corner to see, like, one bullet get shot by that guy, and then I see. Like, that motherfucker got lit up by the sky itself.
I need those small bullets.
That man picked the wrong fucking time to decide I'm gonna shoot.
Yeah.
It didn't even sound like he tried to shoot back. He just sat there. He's like, yeah, no, no.
I just sprayed him down.
And then I walked right up behind him and I just sprayed him too. That was the funniest shit. Fuck, I'm gonna capture that real quick.
My man sat there, he's like, fuck everything about this game. He uninstalled. He quit the game. I guarantee he uninstalled after that shit.
Yeah, because I only saw an eyeball on the bottom screen for a split second.
This man straight quit the fucking game. He was like, you know what? All of y'all can kiss my dick.
Shit, I'm fucking crying over here.
You guys disrespected the fuck out of that man.
Anybody got more, small bullets for submachine gun bullets?
What the fuck? Sonic is closed right now? What?
What are they called? They're called light bullets?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. There you go.
CC.
So apparently Sonic's closed right now. What the fuck?
Where are these guys?
Over there.
Like, they've been right there the whole fucking time. You have not seen them?
That's a fucking shame, because I really... You know what? I'm gonna get some Wendy's. I haven't got Wendy's in a fat fucking while.
But Sonic, though.
Sonic is fucking closed, or I'd definitely have Sonic.
Sonic up here is... We don't have a Sonic up here. They shut down the last Sonic.
Fuck, where is this last guy?
We have one person left and nobody knows where the fuck he is. Alright, come on out! We know you're here somewhere! Come on, right!
I'm going across the water.
Yeah, cool story, bro.
Where the fuck is he?
Imagine this one guy's good enough to just wipe all of us.
I'm gonna be so pissed. So I'm like, this is gonna be my 8th win in a row.
Oh, I hear shooting.
That's all me, right. Checking a bush.
Oh.
There's a bunch of bushes everywhere.
Did the bush shoot back?
Nope. What about that hut right there?
I don't know.
That bush is sus.
Hey, David, look. Ramson, look up.
What if he kills you by death?
Wait, what?
Nope, he died.
He said there's three motherfuckers left, I'm staying in the storm. Red card on the play, our guy's a bitch. Alright. I'm trying to think of what the fuck I want from Wendy's. I haven't had Wendy's in a long fucking time.
The Dave's double.
I don't know. I really wanted Sonic. I really wanted like the hot dog, bro.
Nice.
Let's see.
Too bad.
Tender Shack, it's just wings, Walgreens, CVS, Posados, Happy's Fish House, El Mexicano, Authentic Mexican, Mazio's, Razu's, Oliviero, Italian Bistro, Raspin Creek Grill, Dairy Queen, McDonald's.
Dairy Queen.
Oh, Sonic literally closed at 8:30. If I didn't focus on this shit and I would have just fucking immediately like ordered my food when I wanted to, I could have got it. God damn it. Let's see.
Alright, I owe you some Sonic.
Bells, Chili's, Buffalo Wild Wings, Razu's, Tender Shack, Fuzzy's, Happy's, Papa John's, McAllister's Deli, Chewy's, Taco Shop.
Oh.
Church's Chicken, On the Border. Yeah, there's a lot of, like, Mexican food and fish food down here because it's, you know, really close to Mexico. On the Border, Cotton Patch Cafe, which is a really racist place, literally named by somebody named Mr. White. So every time I see a black person enter the Cotton Patch Cafe and the owner is Mr. White, I just look at them like, dog, I could not. And write, anyway. Jalapeno Tree, Panera Bread, BJ Restaurant and Brew House, Freddy's Frozen Custard and Steakhouse, also never tried that. Outback Steakhouse, Mazio's, Dairy Queen twice again for some reason, Jack in the Box, Burger King, La Melodina, French Bakery and Cafe, Dunkin' Donuts and Baskin Robbins Mix, CC's Pizza, Applebee's, Red Lobster, Arby's, Subway, Ching Mai, Thai Kitchen Tyler, Posados, Marco's Pizza, Walgreens, Aspen Creek Grill, El Americano, Posados, Olivero, Ken's Pizza, China King. I have no fucking clue what I want, bro.
Well, you name a whole lot of places that I don't even have in where I live. We only have like 4 places to eat at. Most of them are closing down. Because small towns apparently don't like everything.
I'm so mad that I didn't get my Sonic, damn it. I guess I'll do It's Just Wings.
Where did you put your marker?
Oh, it was right around like here-ish.
Okay.
22 boneless, 16 boneless, 8 boneless, 32 boneless.
Damn it, I forgot to thank the bus driver.
You fucking asshole, bro.
I know. He deserves better.
I might just get McAllister's. Everything right now has a 53-minute wait time, which is insane, because I know they won't actually take that long, but it's like, bruh. Oh, wait, Raven started up her... Is she live, or is she just uploaded a video? I don't know.
I'm all alone.
You're never alone, David. I love you.
I'm at this gas station by myself. So you said somewhere around here?
Yeah, it should be like just somewhere right the fuck around there, bro.
Not live been here watching you.
Okay.
I am in the middle of like cheese. Six different people fighting right now.
Just Easter like eggs. Right
behind nice.
Alright, boys, my food should be here soon.
Whoa, 35,000 XP? What the fuck?
Whose dick did you suck?
Oh, and I'm level 8, almost level 9 now. What the fuck?
It's probably those eggs.
Oh, probably. Did you just pick some more up?
Yeah, 3 of
them. Oh, okay. That's probably why. He probably just hit that, like, 10 amount. Deal damage within 20 meters using a pistol. I have to do that. Okay, that's fine. Easy.
I have to do that too.
I'll be done with it this game though.
Jackpot. Oh god, there's a lot of people dying. Sounds like there's someone here.
Jackpot. Okay. So now all that's done. Leaf has just ordered himself some food. Fuck yeah.
So Johnny Boy got a little bit cocky and he decided to land over by the spire.
Yeah?
For some reason.
I already found this guy. It's probably a different area. This guy almost sounds like Slash.
Oh shit. I literally just pickaxed somebody to death and now I'm avoiding this guy with a shotgun. And all I have to do is just find one weapon. I'm gonna turn around and fucking light his whole existence up. But I think he's actually out of ammo. Oh no, he's not. He just shot at me again. What a bastard. Stop shooting at me, you fucking raunchy cunt! Oh fuck, he hit me. Oh no. How much fucking ammo does he have? He just soft landed. He should not have this much fucking ammo. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me.
Run as fast as you can. I'm like... kinda close to you.
Hey David, I got a pistol. What? No fucking way!
Oh, what?
Oh, they're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me right now because they hear David coming.
How does that gun have so much accuracy and I can't shoot my gun?
I have no fucking clue what just happened, bro.
Yeah, hit level 9.
Hell yeah. Alright, Remy, it's all up to you. You have to get in a car, drive all the way to us, pick up our cards, and reboot us. You have a minute and a half to do it. You got this.
I am really, really far.
You can make it.
Fuck.
You gotta go now, though. You gotta start moving.
Ah, fuck.
Zipline.
Rip.
David, you really... John, you don't have time. You gotta go if you want to get us.
Fuck.
Zipline. There you go.
I don't think there's a car nearby.
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna get us. It's okay.
I see a giant health bar in your screen.
Yeah, that's the fucking wall that I was underneath.
Fuck, how the hell am I gonna get there?
You're not.
I'm way too far, yeah. Alright, so I think I'm just gonna try and stick it out till the end.
I got faith in you. Unless you ran into those people that me and David had to fight.
Yeah, apparently they have really good aim.
Yeah, they didn't miss a single fucking shot.
Oh boy. I just gotta pray that somebody gets to them first. Can you guys actually see my screen?
Yeah, we're watching you.
Yeah.
I mean, that's kind of how I was telling you, like, to stop stopping.
Just gonna watch this player who has no fucking idea what the hell they're doing.
Introducing Johnny Unhinged. Turn around! Oh, I wouldn't turn around. That motherfucker hurt you.
Yes, he
did. Build behind you. Build a wall behind you. Crouch behind it and get out your fucking gun. And shoot that motherfucker.
I don't really know how to build.
Circle.
Hold on.
This is the time to learn. Don't get in that bush. He will shoot you in that bush. Alright, hit circle.
Hold on, no.
Motherfucker.
I think I got an idea.
You can still run while you're in build mode.
Oh, I know. I think I'm getting away.
Oh, he's already lost interest in you.
Yeah.
Swim faster than that. I just say finish him.
Nah, he's being smart. Whenever they're down like that, since it's just you, I wouldn't have wasted your ammo. I would have pickaxed him. Hey, you're going in the storm. Why are you going in the storm?
Oh shit.
Your map. Use your map. I will not tell you how to play, but I will coach you on, like, goofy stuff that can help you.
Yeah, don't let me do any goofy shit.
I'm gonna let you completely do some goofy shit, but...
Just not the bad goofy shit.
All the good shit.
Uh-oh. I hear somebody.
Wait until like next season for this anime.
Damn, I have some really shitty weapons.
Nah, I've had worse. You got some pretty good weapons actually. You got an assault rifle, you got bandages to heal yourself up with, you got a shotgun. One thing I would always do if I were you, and that I still do to this day, I always organize my inventory. You can do that however you want to, but moving around your inventory so that way certain stuff is more accessible than others is a pretty good strategy to always keep in mind.
That is a good strategy. I gotta learn how to do that.
I can teach you right now. Stop moving. Hit up on the direction pad. And then click on... Yep, and then click on a weapon and just move it around in your slots.
Okay, I don't really want to change around too much.
Should get one move into the circle.
But the best thing that I always do is I always try to find like some way that I, something I'm comfortable with. So from starting from left to right, I have heal, then I have a shield, I have distance, shotgun, assault rifle. That's how I always do it.
Somebody over here.
Yep, I saw him. Keep a lookout on the far left side though, because he's probably running through that area. You might want to get out of the bushes because the storm is closing on you now. So you have to also push in the way that guy was going.
And you got a long ways.
Yeah. I would stand up and start running. You're gonna see that guy and you can shoot him in the back. You don't have to be scared to engage, it's okay.
Oh shit.
Just keep running, you don't have time to stop, just keep going. A good thing to do though, whenever people are shooting at you, is jump and try to spin around to try to get an idea of where they are exactly though.
Yeah, they're grouped in front of you.
Yep, that's okay, you can avoid it, nice and easy.
You're in the top 16.
Right now, even though we got wiped out at the fucking beginning of the game, essentially, Gramps by itself right now is in 8th place. Fuck yeah. Build a wall. That's not gonna reach there. Build a wall. Circle R2. Oh.
Fuck. Oh, damn. Hey, number 8, that's not too bad.
Not at all. You did really good on that by yourself. Alright, let's get back in it. Let's win this. Ramson's winning streak has officially ended. Damn.
8 wins in.
I am good for 2 more matches.
Okay.
I got work in the morning.
Okay.
One good job.
Yeah, my hands were so fucking sweaty during that last part.
Raven says good job, by the way.
Die, right, Tankle. I mean, I really, you know, realistically thought I was gonna die like 9 wins ago, so. Fuck you, boss.
Ew.
That is true as hell though. Crackheads at gas stations find anything they can at all to try to make you feel bad for their shit.
This bunny be thick.
Bro, I'm the, I'm Lost Jonesy. No shit. Fucking love this video. I've shared this every single time I see it. Tagging you on something, John. I need you to see it before this game starts. Just the first part. I don't give a fuck about the rest.
Making my way downtown, walking fast. I'm a seagull. Jacksepticeye. This definitely sounds like Jacksepticeye. I think that's Jacksepticeye. Irish, loud. Yes. It could be him. Could very well be. We're not certain, but...
Alrighty, boys and girls! I'm gonna go... I don't know, actually. I didn't think this far ahead.
Wait, shit. This thing has 100 people in it?
Yeah, it's 100 people per game. Are you just now noticing that?
I am just now noticing that.
I was How do you think that we always average like 8 or 9 kills each in...
Shit.
You think that we're just the only people getting kills in the entire lobby?
Well, no, I knew that they were killing each other a lot, but I just thought it was like maybe like, you know, 45, 50 people out of 100.
No, there's 100 each time.
Damn.
for us to win each time, we've basically had to be the best three players out of 800 other people.
Yep. Damn.
And this is me and David, like, after, like, him and I took the longest fucking break. I'm still not even as good as I used to be. If me and David get back to the way that we used to be, oh, dude. That fucking 8-win streak is gonna seem like nothing. We're gonna wake up every day, get 10 wins, and go to sleep. Fucking day 52 of getting 10 wins a day on Fortnite.
Hell yeah. Back then, when it was so easy.
It's still easy, what do you mean?
I love friendly fire.
Oh, you know what's crazy, actually? If me and you can get back to how we used to be and John can get as good as, like, you or I am now, we'll never lose, like...
I'm going this way.
You know what I just remembered, David?
What?
Chapter 1, Season 8? The Chinese place.
Yeah.
I loved that place so much.
There's people over here.
I don't know why I just thought of it. I just did, and I'm like, oh, you know, I missed that place. I used to actually enjoy landing there.
Wait, why did you go all the way down here? Up here? This is cool.
Hey, there's a scrapyard here. I'm just trying to see, like, if there's people around here, David, like the little people that we need to talk to.
I just got a whole lot of people around me.
Fuck yeah, whoop their ass.
8 on 10.
I'm sorry, what?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Shooting rockets at me.
I found a fucking primal bow, walked a little bit, found a fucking firefly, now I have a primal flame bow. Yeah, Leaf starts a game. The game. Here's a bow.
Who the fuck? I found a llama.
Oh, what? He just dropped an epic L fucking yes.
Oh, did Ransman get a kill on his own?
No.
Probably wasn't a player, but I killed something and it dropped a legendary weapon.
Oh, it's very happy about that.
Oh, it's a teleporting
or
bitches.
Is it teleporting or just a regular NPC?
Oh.
I mean, it could have been a player too. Know. Oh yeah, no, he didn't get a kill on it. Damn. I know what you want, babe.
I'm falling.
I think that just makes this, like, my favorite spot
to land. Cause I'm free. Wait, why are you guys coming over here? You know that we have to go all the way over there, right?
I found two llamas on the way here.
You're bullshitting.
Nah, only one.
Okay, I was gonna say, there's... Hey, by the way, Ramson, there's always three llamas per game. Oh, there's a bitch out here. I was right. Fuck yeah.
Can you just give me this?
No.
I love this little spot up here. Kinda wanna make it, like, the place that I always go to.
Yeah?
I need to fish three times anyways. I found ammo though.
I need to get the fuck out of here.
I got a truck out here.
Is that enough? I mean, do you have enough gas to pick me up?
I don't know.
Then that's a no. Just go.
It's 39% and you're right there.
Oh, then yeah, you can definitely pick me up. But I don't know if we'll make it back in circle. Hopefully John's already running towards circle because he's almost as far as you and I is.
Come on.
Really far. Oh boy.
Oh fuck, you better find a vehicle.
There's a boat up.
Go, David, go!
Ooh, actually, I think I see a vehicle. Please don't be booted. Please fucking don't be booted. Wait, is this on the actual taxi?
Please turn left.
Yes, I can drive!
Hell yeah. Oh wait, that reminds me. Fuck your window, David.
I never do that to your windows.
Bullshit! Oh, wait.
Fine. You guys want to pick up?
Taxi!
I'm out.
Rest and wait!
Oh. Sorry, I thought you were black.
Go, go, go! We're gonna sink.
No, because it's the fucking... Looking like James Bond taxi.
Oh, we actually almost did go under. Oh shit.
Come on. Come on, taxi. Come
I'm just
taxi.
Gonna take some shield potions while I'm in your car.
Are you gonna share that fucking Gatorade?
I mean, I do have one spare, yes. And lucky you, I also have a med kit, so whenever we get the fuck out of here, I can give you some meds as well.
Yes. You were actually worth picking up. Oh shit.
Maybe you should have been there.
Oh,
oh.
Let's
save it.
I found a person.
Run him over.
Kill him.
No, not a person, like a player.
Oh, an MP. Oh, I gotcha.
Yeah. Never seen him before.
Take me over there, take me
oh
over there.
Oh my god, these cars drive like ass.
Yeah, I never talked to him.
Who are you? Ah, oh, it's Kyle. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy?
Low on fuel.
Get fucked. Oh shit.
Oh, fucking thank god.
I made it here with no fuel.
I made it here with no fuel too. Yeah, if somebody has a med kit and like a shield,
gotta use it.
Please.
I got one.
I love you. Oh wait, no. I still want you. Oh my god, you're just full of surprises, aren't you?
Now I just need to find an assault rifle because I can't do anything with a shotgun.
Do you want mine?
I found a player that's trying to shoot at me though.
You want my assault rifle?
Where's your masters? this guy has a pistol that I need. Take that. Take this bow. I hope I finally finished drinking the potions.
God damn it, I need a new controller. Oh.
Yeah, now you see why I was shooting flaming arrows down there, huh?
Yep.
I need pistol kills. I knocked him with a pistol.
Nice.
If anybody finds some rifle ammo, please let me know.
Okay, by the way, John, that's the skin I want. I don't know, I'm about to. Oh wait, that's Willow. Yeah, I've talked to her.
Damn, shouldn't have any rifle ammo.
I can actually now see the future storm circle. The future storm circle is right here.
I think there's somebody over here.
I'm almost done with the pistol.
John, don't go in there. Cause if there is somebody in there, they are burning now. Come out with your dick up! I'm not gonna spare you, but I just wanna see it!
Damn.
That's alright, I'm burning their shit. Hello?
Help me.
Dave, do you wanna not?
Stop moving.
Hello, mein Fräulein.
Also, my pistol kills are done.
Ooh, she had a purple
Someone's pulling
yeah,
up.
I know, David, I know. I got it. Hit him in the head for fucking 30. They are really going for that reboot, but they are not gonna get it. Cause they're actual dog shit. Where the fuck are you gonna go, buddy? Yeah, get the fuck out of here. This is my house. Alright, give me that. Yep.
Storm storm's coming in real fast.
Yeah, I know.
Thank God she had a shield potion.
You're welcome.
I don't have no more shields.
Oh, oh shit.
I'm running.
Oh fuck. Apparently I couldn't make that jump. There was an old farmer who lived on the dock.
Oh god, I am really, really dead. I cannot get caught in that storm.
Yeah, okay, you'll be fine.
Nah, I ain't about
By the way, I did mark where the future storm circle will be, so if we head for my marker, we won't have to worry about the storm again.
Yeah, I see the future storm too.
Oh yeah, by the way, here. I know you guys motherfuckers need these.
I definitely do. Please. I take that.
Can I pick up the second? Oh, Ramson doesn't need the second one, never mind.
Nah. At least I finally finished the pistol thing.
Does that mean that you have a spare pistol you don't need?
It's a blue one. You want it?
Yeah, perfect. I'll take it. You know I love pistols. The fuck? You here. And I'll trade you. You know, David, you can have that. Oh shit.
See.
Yeah, here, let me get him. Let me get him. Don't do it. He's so low. Do not fucking interrupt. There we go.
I had to cutting down a tree because I needed to finish the tree thing.
Gotcha. Wait, is the game gonna try to tell me that wasn't? Okay, yeah, there it was. Okay. I'll say, is the game really gonna try to tell me that wasn't within that fucking area? Are you kidding me?
Oh, hell yeah, he had some bandages. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Still can't believe I got 99 health.
Nice. I don't even remember what the fuck I ordered. I really don't, like, I actually have no fucking idea.
Is there a box in the center of that?
There was. Yeah, there was. So somebody's obviously taking it.
Catch that place on fire. What if you got 3 kills from that?
I would laugh.
Wings I got.
It's your famous place. Someone over here.
Oh, let me get it. Let me get it.
I want to get some shots because I need headshots and I'm almost dead.
Well, he's dead.
I have no health. Does anybody get like?
There's a med. What do you mean you don't have any health? You have plenty of health. There is a med kit.
Med kit?
Oh, well, there was a med kit. I guess David's gonna. Oh.
I'm down. He's trying to finish me. He is all the way up there. Destroy the bottom.
They really just fucking tried to 360 no-scope me with a- Oh shit! Don't go up there! Woohoo!
Right behind you, right behind you. 2 of them.
Oh shit, that was you.
Take that 3.
Holy shit.
That was a whole another squad.
If I didn't have to try to use that fucking pistol, I'd be fine.
Don't take my rifle. How dare you?
No. Did I finish that pistol? I did a lot of fucking challenges actually, so I don't know. Pistol. That. Why is it not one of my fucking things? What?
I need to go here.
You need to go fucking- wait, why is- oh, Rams is back in the lobby here, go back to the lobby.
Not necessary for describing 3 dimensions, resulting in some truly hilarious old-timey trash talk. It's even believed that the Mad Hatter team from Alice in Wonderland, whose author, they know, was an Oxford mathematician, was written in reference to quaternions, and the chaotic table placement changes were blocking their multiplication.
Ooh, I like this skin, I'll take it. I mean, the
Oh, whoa, what is that character, Charles? That's fucking dope.
I don't know. I'm not loaded out yet.
Yeah.
Oh, mine?
Yeah.
Oh, season and pass from, I think, last
one. I want it, though.
She total waifu.
Yes. I wanted it so bad.
Hey, Ramson, you ready?
What the f- oh my god, I want her 10 times as much.
You can't get her anymore though, unfortunately.
Gimme. I don't care. Not playing one more round until I get her.
You can get the boy version whenever he comes back to the store.
Okay, I'm bisexual, I'll take it.
I don't know if he has the same, like, transformation ability, though. But
it's okay. As long as he has Bondo.
Eliminate Raptor, Synthith, or Blackheart.
But yeah, John, like, if you go over to the store real quick, like, if you go to the item shop, and you go down one, you'll see, like, Dream, Luminous, Astral Axe, the Shard Break, and Arcana. I really like that shit.
Yeah, I saw that. That was, like, the Luminous outfit, that looked really cool. And same with that Astral Axe.
Dun, dun, dun. So, who are we waiting on?
Me, I'm typing.
And me. I'm not paying attention.
This will be my last match.
Same here.
I need to find 3 more eggs.
Sorry, I got distracted. Alright, Remy, ready up. Let's go, everybody.
This is Dave Quatrenio's A Resurgence among programmers who work with graphics and robotics and anything involved.
I've been ready.
Why isn't it working? There.
You know when I did no damage with explosive?
Mm-hmm.
I need 1,000 damage.
Oh no, I already did that one.
Of the numerical errors that arise in these other methods. The 20th century also brought Quaternion some more love.
But I mark a spot where I have to go to kill someone.
See, the special actions that Quaternions do something are actually quite relevant to the way that you see all I gotta do. What I'll show you here is a way to visualize Quaternion in their full four-dimensional form.
As some of you know,
I've never actually played as this chick before.
Hello.
Hey Google, turn on outside light.
Hi and welcome.
If they had proximate chat on here, and you hear someone's final words right after you kill them.
I would honestly love that.
Yeah, Charles, if you did get me into this game, it actually would be kind of good, because my niece and nephew both absolutely love Fortnite. I'd finally be able to, like, relate to them on this.
I mean, you are getting pretty good at it, so I don't see a reason why you're not already kind of getting into it a little bit. The biggest reason why people don't like Fortnite is it's just because it's cool to like Fortnite. A lot of people are like, oh, I've never played the game, but I hear it's garbage, so I just don't even bother. And I'm like, okay, but a lot of the times you hear that from, like, kids who are just really bad at the fucking game.
I'm going here.
Yeah.
Since it's the closest one.
Which was essentially me. I don't really buy into, like, the whole fucking hating Fortnite just to hate Fortnite. Like, I saw how popular it was. I definitely gave it, like, the old college try.
Alright, it just wasn't for you.
It just wasn't for me. Wasn't for little Johnny. Boy.
Well, let's be honest though, John also thinks that no game is for John because John likes to play games by his fucking self for some reason.
I do. I'm a solo player. It's all it is.
Which is fine to some degree, but then you're like, oh, I don't like this game. And it's like, okay, like, but John, you're playing games. A game meant to play with other players by yourself. Of course you're not gonna fucking like it.
Damn right.
I like playing solo games.
I'm not too good. I'm just not down with PvP all the time. I don't know why. I've never been good at PvP.
I mean, it doesn't even really have to be PvP. Like, Bloodborne is a good example.
Mm-hmm. Metro. The Metro games.
Okay, I got more levels.
It's mainly Russian games.
I really fucking wish that when people talk to my chat, Nightbot, Soundbot, anything like that at all, would just kick in and tell me who the fuck is talking, because I got no clue half the time. Who just died? Serious? What?
Fucking bot just caught me breaking in. All I wanted was a gun. That's all I fucking wanted.
Oh, why am I getting a call? I left really good instructions at my DoorDash. Hello?
Yeah, you're gonna rescue me? This boy's having his way with me.
Oh crap.
No, I am not in an apartment complex. My house is right beside the church.
Hello.
Once you get to
Come
the church,
on, hit the gas tank.
Take a right, and then my house is an immediate left from there.
Need help.
Okay, so I'm passing the church now.
Okay, is the church on your right or your left?
My right.
The right? Okay, cool. Alright, so if the church is on your right, as soon as you pass that church, take an immediate right.
Is he still by you?
And then there'll be like this small little pathway right down, like literally like maybe 20 to 30 feet down.
Grab your card.
On my left?
Yep, on your left hand side, between the tree line.
Where is this guy anyways?
Okay, I think I'm pulling in right now.
I came here because technically I had to kill him.
Okay. So I don't think you just come out.
Yeah, sure. That's fine.
And keep that.
Thank you.
No problem at all. Thank you. My DoorDash driver just requested me to come outside because she couldn't find a way to get up to my house once she found my house. She literally didn't even look. She just doesn't want to come upstairs. So she's not
like
getting 5-star.
LOL.
She's gonna get... I'm thinking a 3. For being lazy.
There.
She's probably one of the people on the fucking app. Not the app, I'm sorry. On the fucking group that complains that they're not getting orders and shit. Give me 1 second to be back.
Alright, now I'm gonna revive you. Wherever the thing is.
And that's fine. That totally works. And the standard textbook way to introduce quaternions is analogous to this.
I only have 10 health.
But I think something is missing. If we don't at least try to show Linus the geometry of complex numbers, what would lie things down further?
Sucks to be her.
That totally works. And the standard textbook way to introduce quaternions is analogous to this. But I think something is missing. If we don't at least try to show Linus...
Well, at least when I'm rebooting you, nearby, some loot.
No.
And a raptor. I hear raptors.
What are they, fucking 3D printing me in there?
I think so.
I'm reborn!
I hear raptors somewhere. Don't go that way.
Yeah, I can hear raptors too.
Haha, what you doing, kitten?
I don't have enough health for them.
It's all good, I got a pistol.
Oh crap! Oh crap!
They spotted me. Yes. Oh, God.
There's somewhere down there.
Damn, you were fucking good, dude. Good save.
I'm not the best builder on this game.
I feel like we're in fucking Jurassic Park. So hold on, so now what if we...
Playing here, oh, watching Leaf and his boys the play, then I will be getting ready for bed.
God damn it, my controller stopped working as soon as they opened up the goddamn door. How fucked is that?
I didn't like that one bit.
You wanna just sneak out the back?
Oh shit! Oh, you can always see that.
Dead.
Sure. Who the fuck didn't get my reboot card?
You were on the opposite side of the map.
I wasn't that far away from you!
I didn't see you on the map. Plus, we were getting attacked by raptors.
Wow. Yeah,
we had an excuse.
Wow.
Sorry, Charles. Just.
Wow.
You're just a casual.
Okay.
You know me, I don't play with casuals
okay.
at Fortnite.
Okay. Why is my box open a little bit? What the fuck?
Pull your legs.
Fuck, how do I like that?
I'm like 10% sure that that person took a bite out of my food.
Where does this take me? I do not want to come here. I like how these porta potties spawn you somewhere.
Yeah.
Hey, you watching me, right?
Obviously. You're the only one good enough to watch.
What's down here?
Well, I mean, you're not wrong.
What's this right here?
Sealed up door.
A fourth person can who can get your card.
I want to go in it.
What the
okay,
hell?
People are talking about chat, but I gotta open up my chat again to see what it is they are saying. Alright, let's see. They said, and I quote, if you had a fourth person, can who... What? If you had a fourth person, can who get... I'm sorry, can who get... Can who can get your card? That hurt my brain just to fucking read. Ouch.
That hurt my brain when you read it.
And you barely have a brain, so I know that fucking hurt.
Dum dum dum. This porta potter took me somewhere I did not want to be. I need to fish two more fish. No, it was like way off up in the mountain.
Who can get your card?
There you go.
River, I need a. Oh, eggs. Nope, that's a frog. Look like an egg from the top of the mountain. I like the gun, but I have a purple one.
David's like, that's not a fucking fish.
I caught a
blue flopper.
I don't need it. I just need to catch one more fish. That was 44 centimeters though. There we go. I completed that.
Yay!
Let's go swimming.
I need to find three more eggs. But eggs in this game is so hard to find.
If you keep stand still, you will get shot with a bow, lol.
I have a reboot teammates two more times.
Actually, a couple of people have been through here. Some of them died.
Hey, David, instead of holding on two rifles, why not switch to one of the shotguns?
But I don't... I suck with those shotguns. That's why I'm looking for a better shotgun.
Is that Wait. Skin a bunny?
Okay. A given where position I see.
I think there's somebody up there.
Quick claggity duck, this is what the fuck I want. Did I get it? Alright. Quick claggity duck, this is what the fuck I want. Did I get it? Bibbidi bobbidi boo, what you can't say to you? Alright. Quick claggity duck, this is what the fuck I want. Did I get it? Quick
claggity duck, this is what the fuck I want.
The best part is that it's 100% some shit I would say.
It really is.
There's a pot up here if you need it.
Ooh, yes please, I have no shields. Oh, they... Huh. I just saw the car was like nearly exploded.
I didn't realize I was a level 49. It's upstairs.
Upstairs. He's the bunny.
This way.
No.
That door.
Oh, shit.
Sup.
I am nearly.
What's up, everybody?
Right now.
Get out of here. I'm dead.
I'm up.
Dude's like, get out of here. Then he stopped at the bottom of the stairs and he's like, what's down here? And then he just looks up and just BOW!
Tell Killer to poop the eggs out.
Well, that was my last match.
Okay.
Yep, in here.
Hey, David. My chat said they have an idea for how to get more eggs.
Ow.
You're a chocolate Easter bunny, why don't you just shit them out?
I don't know how to do that.
Just squeeze.
Bend over, I'll show you.
And push.
I got some new stuff.
Are you playing with subs too or only David and Ramson?
I'm not a rabbit no more. I'm a
bitch.
I'm this guy.
What's up, Echo? Echo says, are you playing with subs or only David and Ramson? David and Rami are actually getting off right now. So technically, I was going to get off. But if you would like to play one game, Echo, you are more than welcome. But you have to tell me now.
Alright, I love you, boys. Bye.
Come on, Rami. You can't do one more game?
No.
Oh, yeah. Did you finish the thing, or is that what you're going to go work on?
I'm going to work on it a little bit later. Actually, I'm going to go smoke.
This motherfucker.
Yes, I want to play one. Yep.
I love you, though.
You keep on procrastinating. It's not going to get done.
Yeah, but you know you can't afford an actual fucking 3D modeler.
Okay, but if I have to patent this bitch first and I launch a Kickstarter and I get a lot of money from that Kickstarter, I won't need you.
True.
Plus, as my friend, you should be trying to help me do this as quick as possible anyway. I shouldn't have to wait this long.
Hey, 3D modeling is hard.
It's a fucking six-sided gym! You're like, oh, I can have it done in an hour! It's like fucking 8 hours half the point!
I lost my mic, though.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Kiss my ass!
Crazy.
Fuck you! Crazy. You know exactly what I'm talking about. Kiss my ass!
I love you, though. I love you, crazy bastard.
Right, love I love you guys, be safe. So, Rami. Wait, David, are you going to bed? I'm assuming yes, yeah. Ramson, are you going to bed or are you smoking and fucking around?
I'm gonna smoke, gonna fuck around, gonna get to work, gonna learn some math, yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna play one game with this Esther Echo guy. I'm gonna play one game with him, and then I'm gonna get to work. Whenever I'm working, hopefully this will be done in like, I don't know, hopefully we win, honestly. Oh, David's calling me, I guess he's gonna be like, oh, what were you gonna say before I get off? But anyway, but... Whenever this match is hopefully we can get a W. When it's over, I'm gonna hop on my computer and start working again. And I'm gonna try to finish out the entire list for the entire set. And then I'm gonna start writing down effects and shit like that and going through a whole PDF file. So, I'm gonna call you while I do that.
Alright, sure thing. Alright, bug me later.
Okie dokie.
Alright, bye.
Bye. Unable to join Echo. Echo, what the fuck?!
You say?
Oh, I literally was just asking if you went to bed, and the reason I ignored your call was because I figured you were just going to bed.
Oh, I was going to bed because I have work in about 5 hours. Alright, see ya.
Bye. I want that fucking crap so bad, bro. Not even gonna lie.
Kitten.
love how Jammin keeps on calling my future wife Kitten. That's one of my favorite names to call people. It's fucking cute. I don't think I've ever seen Echo on my stream before. I'm trying to think of, like, if I've ever played with them before or not. I'm assuming I have, since I have them on my friends list. Maybe they just changed the name on that.
Yes, Demon. You have my old name was offline.
Your old name was offline? Or are you saying that your old account name was offline? I'm fucking confused.
No, I changed my name. I am YouTube.
What did it used to be?
I am going to watch something else. Bye.
No, Jammin! This is the last game.
Offline and Socko, I forgot which one.
Okay. Yeah, you can pick where we go, I don't really care. Yeah!
What watch you lose?
Nah, hell no, I ain't gonna lose. What the hell you mean, boy? I ain't gonna lose not a goddamn thing. The only thing I'm gonna lose is my goddamn mind. Actually, real talk though, that potato salad was really fucking good. I thought Raven was your wife. Raven is my wife.
I thought Raven was your wife.
What did I just said? Did I not? Who's in my house without paying rent? Who is it?
Not for long, just kidding.
Oh. Oh, and they're shaking him down too. That's fine. Joke's on them.
All I had was grenades.
It's okay.
I hate Fortnite.
Oh shit! I didn't see them, mate!
She's amazing and goofy, you are a lucky man.
That guy's 100% chasing me. Yep. Must be so fucking weird to have a dick that little. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, bro. Nah, you wanted to full kill my teammate? I'll full kill you too, you bitch. My teammate had a life. He had a future ahead of him.
I
took
love
it away.
Sometimes, but I love save the world
okay,
more.
Now let me get the gun that's right here. Thank you. I'm really afraid to go up there because I feel like as soon as I go up there, I'm gonna fucking die. Your card's 13 meters up. The guy's probably camping up there with a shotgun. Let me put some shield on, then I'm gonna grab that. Yeah, I completely agree. I absolutely love Save the World more. Save the World is a phenomenally better game. Oh shit, your card's another floor up. Okay. Alright, card retrieved, shield retrieved, health about to be retrieved. Don't worry, Echo. I won't let you die! Alright, I need to get everybody's attention far the fuck away from the van, so...
So what is with the star in front of the people's name and why don't your wife have it? Why you like Save the World more?
Okay, there's too many questions, okay. So, first question was asked, so what is with the star in front of the people's names and why does my wife have it? So, the star is a representation of the clan that I've been doing for the last, like, I don't know, 10 years in every video game I've ever played called Clan Crossstar. The reason she doesn't have it is because technically speaking, she's not a member. If she wants to be, she's more than welcome to change that at any point in time. But I give her free will. I'm not going to be one of those people who are like, oh, you have to have this in your name. No, I mean, it's just the acronym for the game. So if she wants to be a member, she's more than welcome to. She can change at any point in time. I'll always accept. But if not, then I'm not going to force her, and I'm not going to beg. It's a choice that she makes. There. Oh my god. Why are there so many fucking people here, bro? Feel fucking smart. Oh! Nobody, your teammate does. Help! 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 Help!
Kitten, how long have we been friends? Well, alright, Raven, you need to do that to support your hubby.
That guy is low as hell and he's shooting at me. Please kill that guy. He's right above me. You've had plenty of time to get weapons. Fuck yeah, there we go. Please tell me that any of them had any kind of heals. I did so much not- Oh, hey, you better not steal the only medkit there. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? There's people outside now? Okay, somebody's driving off. That's fine. Fuck them. I don't get paid enough to deal with them. Second body loot, nothing here to heal him. I need to find shields and the will to live. I'm hoping that you built that. There's a lot of shit going on in this area. Isn't there a fireplace like right down the area, I think? I don't remember.
We've been friends for about a year, I think.
Well, there's explosions that way, so. Okay. I'm too curious. I just want to know why the explosions. Carby, what's up, man? Oh, that's good, man. Wait, reveal nearby characters? What? I didn't even know that was a fucking option. That's cool as hell. What the fuck? Okay, so somebody's going around breaking cars.
Dante, bring a car over there. Demon, I support him all the way, but I might do it. Yes, ma'am.
Alright, he just pussied back. That's alright. I beat a lot of his shield out. I'm tracking a little blue bitch. I ain't got time for that guy. I'm not letting you get away, my guy. Give it the fuck up. Damn, somebody just killed somebody else with a fucking gas pump. Oh, he went down the fucking... Damn. I wouldn't... Oh, okay. Teammates down there, so I gotta go. Oh, you got him. Hell yeah. Yeah, I don't like fighting in this little small ass gorge area because this is a trap and a half, my guy. Because honestly, if he really wanted to kill you, all he had to do was just barricade that little spot right there where you landed, and you would have fucking died to fall damage immediately. That's why I don't ever follow anybody down that mountain. You got really lucky because he didn't, I guess, either think about that or didn't have time. Hey. Here you go. Are you gonna pick up the shield or? Nice and neat.
I am 2 levels away to level 100.
Damn, Jammin, we need to get you a fucking hobby, bro. Hey, do you want this?
I do.
Hey Google, turn off
all
lights.
I got to go have a good night, MR and MRS Leaf and Chad.
I don't see nobody. Alright, stick with me, let's go.
Yeah, night demon, have a good one.
Let's see, where do we want to go? I really don't want to go to Colossal, but I feel like that's where the last circle is going to go, so let's go to Colossal. Yep.
It's funny how there is a ghost skin, but you can kill it.
Are you talking about Willow? Because Willow's not technically a ghost. Technically, Red Willow is the ghost. Willow isn't exactly a ghost. Willow is technically a reanimated demon from a hotel.
Save the world.
Yeah. You're talking about Willow, the character I am right now? She's not a ghost. She's a reanimated demon that possessed a hotel.
What is your favorite skin?
Oh, easy. Founder Sarah. Founder Sarah all fucking day. They need to stop bullshitting around and put her in the fucking, like, save, like, in the actual, like, battle royale. They have so many fucking ninja skins that use her template as their base. Why have they not put in my founding bitch in? She's so fucking awesome, she looks great. Fuck John Wick. They literally added the Reaper and then it got so fucking popular because everyone's like, oh my god, it's John Wick from the movie! And they're like, no it's not, but if we release a John Wick skin, everybody's gonna buy it. Yeah, the Ninja Girl, exactly. So you know who the fuck I'm talking about, yeah, exactly. Yeah, I know, I'm shooting at him. Hey, do you have animal bones? That. Do you have animal bones in that gas can skill? Because I can burn their whole shit up, bro. No?
No.
Okay.
Oh, zero.
Oh, hey, players right there.
They building a whole fort like season 3.
Bro, I'm saying, like, that's why I'm saying, like, party. I need a flame arrow. No, I want to wait till I can get, like, a fire arrow, because then we won't have the third party. Right. I can just shoot one fucking arrow and they'll just die. And a bone. Alright, now I need some fire. Oh, it's only one. Damn. I need to upgrade it to a blue primal. Hey, be careful though, because I did see some people running down here. I don't know exactly where they went, so just keep your eyes open. Pull out a shotgun, because we're getting closer range.
Bye, where are you kitten, at? Have a good night.
Oh shit, where'd he go? Oh yeah, another animal bone. Hell yeah. Fuck, of course I'd have to reload right there. Why? Whoa. Okay, hold on. I will always get my teammate's card. I don't even care. Well, good game. We got in third. Alrighty. That was game for me. Hope you guys had a wonderful time and a wonderful day. And I will see all of you guys later.
Okay, see ya. Nijamin.
Alright, Raven. Text me. I gotta wait like the 10-second delay for her to actually see that.
Night, babe, night all.